like and subscribe in the next 5 seconds to get good luck.
Hey you, do you want free Robux? Then make sure to head down to rbxsite.com, link your account by putting your username in here, press link, head to earn points guys. Once you're in earn points, you will see a ton of surveys and offers, and you can use these surveys and offers to earn free Robux. The first ones I suggest you guys do is to subscribe one and this join Discord one. So I've just done them right now guys. I've subscribed to their channel and joined their Discord server. So now if I refresh, boom, I've got 2 Robux in my balance. And to cash that out guys, all I need to do is go to cash out, and here on I can withdraw the Robux to my Roblox account and press cash out guys. Right now guys, it will say whoops, I need to join their group before, so press OK and join their group guys. And after that guys, you can go back to the site and press cash out once again, and this time it will say successful, you have cashed out the requested amount. So now if I go back to my Roblox account, it should transfer me the 2 Robux as you can see right here. And make sure to use my promo code as well guys, which is Joel. Press redeem code and boom, you receive 1 free Robux guys. So make sure to come to rbxsite.com and get your free Robux now guys. Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. So in today's video guys, I'll be checking out a brand new GUI on the channel, which is Carnal Hub. And this hub is completely free guys, you can check out, link will be in the description. And make sure to watch through the whole video guys to get a step by step review type of thing in this video guys. And I'll be doing a full review on this hub, on this game obviously, and I'll probably do 1 or 2 other games on this hub, so yeah, we can check out how good it is and we can compare it to other hubs I've checked out, such as Owl Hub and stuff like that. So if you're brand new to the channel guys, make sure to like this video, which will show me you enjoyed this video and enjoyed the review. And for more reviews on different game GUIs or Ninja Legend GUIs, make sure to smash that subscribe button and turn that post notification on so you don't miss any of those videos coming up to the channel guys. And yeah, I'm so sorry I haven't uploaded for 2 days, I've just been really really busy. If you haven't already joined my Discord server guys, my Discord server link will be in the description guys, so go and join my Discord server. I've unbanned some of you guys that have tried to appeal the ban if you've been banned previously on the Discord server. But if you haven't still appealed your ban, then make sure to go and appeal it, link will be in the description. And yeah, without further ado guys, let's get into the video. So what you will need guys is an executor. I will be using SynapseX. All you need to do is copy the script. The script will be in the link in the description. Copy it, paste it in here, and then boom, this is what it will look like. And after you've pasted it in, attach. And once it's finished attaching, execute. And there we go guys, Carnal Hub is loaded right here as you can see. Press right shift to toggle the UI. So you can turn it on and off by pressing the right shift of course. And yeah, this is what it looks like, really, really clean. And yeah, looks awesome. So let's begin guys. So let's start off with the main of course. And the main is auto upgrade your sword, auto upgrade the belts, auto upgrade the ranks for you, auto equip best rank. Yeah, this is really really cool. This is basically auto doing it for you, so you don't even have to do anything. So this is really really cool. I wish it had a built-in auto clicker or something like that. That would be really cool, so you can just do it overnight and keep doing it. That would be pretty cool, and the game wouldn't recognize you auto clicking or anything like that because the whole game is built off of just clicking around. But yeah, let's just turn all of these on. And basically it will upgrade everything for me. So auto farm, it will do the auto swinging for me, auto sell, get the coins for me, get the coin crates for me, get the chi for me, get the chi crates for me, and also the hoops. So it will go through the hoops for you. So yeah, let's try this out guys. Auto swing, let's try that. And look, it is auto swimming for me, but obviously my bag is too small. So that's the annoying thing about this GUI, it doesn't unlock you the islands for you. So for example, other GUIs such as Jinxed gave you these islands for free, literally you could teleport there and keep these islands, so it was very very cool. But yeah, hopefully they will add that as well, teleport into the island so you don't have to jump up there and get it yourself. But yeah, it is auto swimming for me, auto upgrading everything for me. It is looking really really cool guys. Let's put the auto sell on as well so I don't have to keep seeing this message here, so that'll be really cool as well. So as you can see guys, it's auto selling, auto chopping. I'm getting all of these swords, all of the backpacks, making it bigger. So yeah, it's really, really cool now. Coins, that will teleport me to the coins, of course. And if I press off, guys, it doesn't turn off. That is the annoying thing about GUIs like this. Once you've turned it on, it won't turn off. Oh wait, did it turn off? Oh, it has turned off. All right, I have to give them that then, because in some GUIs it will do it for me, but once I turn it off, it won't actually turn off. But it looks like it is turned off, so that is perfect. Let's go to the coin crates, and this will teleport me to the coin crates. And yeah, it might get a little laggy, guys, because, you know, it's teleporting you everywhere around the map. And yeah, look, I'm getting all the coin crates around. And yeah, we're just getting tons and tons of coins, as you guys can see right here. And yeah, let's see if you can turn it off.
Yes,
you can turn it off. Yeah, that's perfect. This GUI is actually insane. Chi, yeah, it will teleport you everywhere, which has that, and they give you it. So yeah, that is pretty cool as well. Chi crates, let's see that. Yep, it's going to teleport me everywhere to the chi crates. And yeah, that is really, really awesome as well, of course. Yeah, it's just really, really cool for, you know, farming these stuff. And also, farming these cheese stuff, it will also unlock you the islands, because it will teleport around there. So yeah, that's pretty cool as well, actually. Yeah, look, I'm just unlocking all of the islands. That is perfect, actually. And the next, guys, is hoops. So let me turn chi crates off and go to hoops. And yeah, this will go through every single hoop, guys. This is awesome. I actually really, really like this. So you will get a ton of money on, ton of chi, ton of ninjutsu, or whatever this is called, the chi. And yeah, it's really, really cool, guys. Oh no, you don't get ninjutsu. Ninjutsu is where you click. What am I on about? But yeah, it will go through all these and give you coins and chi. And yeah, that's really, really cool. And then you can farm the bosses, guys. So let me turn this off, and you can go to each boss, and it will hit it for you. So that is really, really cool as well. As you can see, look at that. The health of it is pretty going really, really fast, actually, but obviously it will take ages. But it is working, guys. If you leave it for, like, I don't know, a couple minutes, maybe like 30 minutes, it should do it. Obviously, it has 3000 HP, and you're doing it one by one, so it's really, really hard. And yeah, it just does it for yourself, so you can go and eat your dinner or something, come back, and it will be done, and you've just auto-farmed. So it's really, really cool. You go to other bosses, such as Asian Magma boss, so yeah, that will do the exact same thing. Robot boss, that will exactly do the same thing as well. But yeah, but I think the robot boss is the least rewarding boss, because look at it, literally I'm getting 1.3k money. Yeah, it's just not worth it for this one, so I would suggest doing it for Eternal boss or Ancient Magma boss. But yeah, that's auto farm done, guys. And let's go to crystals. So crystals, obviously you can open up crystals and try and get a pet or something like that. That's basically it will auto open you the crystals. That's what I'm trying to say. And as you can see, guys, you can select a crystal and open it by pressing open crystal. And you can open it, but obviously I'm not in the orange crystal area because I've not unlocked the island. But you can also do it auto open crystal as well, so you can turn it on and it will auto open it for you over and over again. Pets, guys, is a long one, actually. Holy crap. So auto evolve pets, it will auto evolve all the pets you have. You don't have to do it yourself. Equip best pets, it will equip the best, like giving you the most coins and chi and everything like that. That will be the best pet equipped if you press that. And you can sell pets, guys. This is another thing. You can sell like crappy pets, like orange, you know, stuff like this. You can select basic, advanced, whatever you want to sell. You can select press one of them and select whatever pet you want to delete out of your inventory, because it might be full or something like that. So yeah, that's something you guys can do it in your own preference. And last but not least, guys, settings is really, really cool as well. It will disable trading for you, disable music, disable particles, and disable jewels. So you might as well turn it all on, obviously, because yeah, trading is very annoying. Always everyone just trades me. It's better for the video if I don't see trading on top of my screen. And yeah, so on, guys. Yeah, it's just all for your preference as well, obviously, for settings. But yeah, that's basically it for the Carnal Hub. And yeah, thank you so much for everyone that's watched this video, and make sure to smash that like button if you enjoyed, guys. Subscribe if you're new, turn the post notification on so don't miss another video. And yeah, that's basically it for the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, and peace.